This is me, 1976, dancing the way I know how to dance from the teachings of a dance master named Guru Mongo. And this is my mom. She's blind, but she's one hell of a musician. If she ever felt someone in the living room behind her, she knew that it was me, and that I was dancing. But I won't be doing that for long, because I want to go find Guru Mongo, and learn from the best. So while she was playing, I packed up, and I ran away from home. Looked for days to find Guru Mongo. And when I finally found him, he looked way different than I thought. Turns out I was looking at a tree. But right next to that tree, it's exactly what I was looking for. Actually, another tree. And then I saw a group of hikers. Figured maybe they could point me in the direction of Guru Mongo. But it was just some trees. I was losing hope. But then I turned around and saw a tree. But near that tree, there was a path leading through the bushes. And finally, I saw something that wasn't him. It was a tree. I figured I'd peek in one more bush and then call it a day. Guess I picked the right bush. I couldn't believe it. Guru Mongo was dancing right in front of me, and it was one of the most beautiful things I'd ever seen. While we were dancing, I told him where I'm from and about my blind mom. He thought that was interesting. He told me my first lesson was in the morning and went to bed. While he slept, I stayed up all night and practiced. But when I woke up in the morning, he wasn't there. I felt rejected. I didn't understand why he would do this. But then I realized, this is the lesson. Being alone. Doing things on your own. No family. Just you and dance. And that's the path I took.